I'm running. But I'm running my way. Over rocks, through puddles, in the dirt. They say I shouldn't run that way. What way? Unlike everybody else. And his whip is cracking on my back. His spurs are cutting through my veins. Oh, I'm willing to run this track, but without a harness and no reins. Today, I'm supposed to finish strongly. Today, I'm the clear favorite. All the spectators are betting on me. But the podium, my jockey stands on it. And his whip is cracking on my back. His spurs are cutting through my veins. Oh, I'm willing to run this track, but without a harness and no reins. No, you won't get your precious first place. This time, I'll make sure you finish last. I won't run with you another damn race. I'll remind you of every whip you cast. But my jockey mocks me on my back. The race is fixed. He stands more to gain. Oh, I'm willing to run this track, but without a harness and no reins. What am I doing, tempting my own fate? I can't help but wanna take the lead, but his kicks are slowing down my gait, and his hand is yanking at the bit. What is there left for me to do, except to throw him off my back and continue running my own way, with a harness but without him? I came in first while he limped behind me. Over rocks, through puddles, in the dirt. For the first time, I ran the race my way and tried to win like everybody else.